And welcome back, my fellow people, to Biomutant. Yo, I've been having fun. If you can't tell by the shit I've been posting and how I've been posting this shit like crazy. I've been on this shit like crazy though, for real thought. Wow, man, let me chugga. Trying to come over here. So far, I took out 3 tribes already. So, no, 2 tribes. I'm working on my 3rd one.
As long as karma exists, the world changes, and we change with it.
Damn. And that oxygen suit is all the way on the other side of the fucking map.
Don't tip over.
My name is a part box. These boxes can be found around the world. I used to customize them. Duck face.
You look a wee bit pale. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework.
Activate the framework.
Nice. Some bark wood scrap for you. Could this thing steer itself? That's a Jagni tribe out there. You can make something from that.
Pretty much what I'm gonna be doing is just
cackles about how you and the Jagni tribe are going to strip every nest home clean together. Says you covered the important things already. Shudders to think about how a kid became such a ruined adult. Understands you have things to do.
Anyways, I wonder what that put my fucking dark aura to 17. Alright, also, for these little powers, you gotta have your side powers, you gotta go dark. Oh shit. I gotta have that. I'm a Tarusa. Oh yeah, I gotta use that shit. But if you pay attention to levitate, you need an aura of light, aura of 20. To do telekinesis, I need a light, a dark level of 20. Dark level, a light level of 30 to do Kai Sparks. But this here is awesome. So I mean, I'm gonna max them both out anyway. Like I said, I'm just grinding on this shit. Just really just grinding. Trying to get everything done. I'm only 4% in the game progress, and I know I put in some work. Actually, let's see here. Cause I done put in some hours on this game. we didn't get off until about 2-something. Close to 3. So let's see. So that's 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours, 6 hours, 7 hours, 8 hours, 9 hours, 10 hours, 11 hours, 12 hours. It's crazy. I put in 10 hours of work.
Just be glad that beastie let you on. Stay away from that biohazard. You'll want to wash yourself off for a month. Nice. Metal scrap. You can always use that.
This is, let me make sure that it's not going off of what I have on my head.
That part made a decent pile of scrap. That's a good find.
Okay, so I need to take a picture of this so I can remember what my stats were at. Nothing on. Okay. So I'm at 59, 45, 44, 48. Okay.
Starving it out. You have a chance to change the future for good or bad. On the ropes. You're empty of key.
I'm curious, how high can your strength go on Biomutant?
Here's what I found.
Man, I said the max level on Biomutant is yet to be unknown. That's crazy. Oh my! I need more help.
Been taking your vitamins. Fired up. Oh, that helps work the kinks out. Slash. You're not dead yet.
Shit, man.
Swing back. Half-lifed. Your key energy is too low. Phantom back. That feels better. Pick your path carefully by whatever you can see. Let's see. Your reserves are tapped. Chilling. Running low. Paid off. Mm-hmm. There are places up ahead far worse than this. It only gets weirder from here. Might need to shade your eyes. Night's over. Bet you could make something shiny out of that metal. Ah, plastic scrap like that always comes in handy. It's make your own scrap day. Should have gone for a bigger size. might want to hold your breath before you head any further. You're about to witness the breathtaking vistas of what's known as the Dead Zone. Stories keep moving whether you drive them or not. Let's see. It's Skypook Outpost. The Ankarti tribe blew life into that ages ago. Let's see. There's the sovereign who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his outpost to be invaded, but now that you're working with their rival, he can see why. He would have preferred if you could have... It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender. Outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the outpost. Figure you'll know when you're on a... Good ride, Long. Tell it, no biting. A plank place like this is a fire trap. Spin that stick. looks like Wholesome, a tidy little cave. Finding some thick air might be wise soon. Heroes are only heroes for others, but they do the work, or they're heroes to no one. Let's see. You've located the village of Hubbledun. The sun is heading down. Let's see. Let's see. The Wingo Outpost, a legendary Ankhati tribe, says you need to hit them where it hurts. In clear. Here's the first line of defense. Smoldering already. Give it a good smack. Give it a good smack. A barrel shoot. Smack it to get a barrel out of it. Then hit it toward the gate and blast it. That looks splody. Shoot it and watch it blow. Not too close, though. Keep going. Here's the second line of defense. Bomb lover. That hit the spot, wrecked it. Almost there. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great figure. You'll know when you're on a roll. Be careful where you grab that mount. That's another shopperia. They just couldn't get enough of these places back in the days gone. Youch! He is gone. What you do here matters to you and the world. Better hold on to that. Rough and tumble. Let's see. It's Whiff Waft Outpost, an old Ankhati tribe hunker down.